What's up guys, Legic here, and today let's take a look at the free-to-play Ultimate Gohan. Now, this unit here has been facing some, backlash. What unit have we never seen before received that? I think that's going to be a mainstay thing with Legends. No matter what unit you are, Ultra, LF, 1% Sparking, Free Sparking, no matter what you are, you're going to receive some type of harsh backlash, and he is receiving that. If you know me by now, I don't do that because I try to see good in every unit, and every unit has something to bring to the table. You just have to find it. For this Gohan, I think he's a pretty good character. I have no issues with him per se. It doesn't make any sense to me why we're always feeling the need to, I guess, diss units when they're just there to help out that specific team that you want to run. And this is going no exception of it. Even though he's a yellow type, if you don't have Master Roshi, the new Jiren, Ultra Kaioken, I mean, he's an Ultra, so that's why I said him, or Evo Zenkai Vegeta, he's just a good option for that, you know, for Universe Rep. And for hybrids, I mean, there's only really LF Future Gohan, so if you don't have him, there you go. So for him just to be another option for that specific tag that he flows under is a good thing. So I don't really see it as a bad thing. But for this Gohan, I got him at 14 stars. The grind took a little bit. The grind to get him maxed out really wasn't that bad. It was actually pretty painless. I say that, but it really wasn't. I think he's good. I think he has a really decent kit. I don't see any issue with it. I mean, yeah, I would have given his blue card blast armor, but overall, I don't see anything pretty much bad with him. Yeah, it sucks that you want this 50% extra damage inflicted that he gives when he kills a character. You want that. That's not a bad thing. You want that to happen. So if you are able to get that, on top of that plus 90, he's hitting for 140, you know, uncountable damage. He's hitting for 140, so that's not bad. And all that sounds good on paper, yes, but I mean, it really just depends on who you're facing and what team are you running up against, really, if you think about it. So I think he's a decent character nonetheless. Here's the team, basically gonna be Universe Rip. Piccolo is because not only does he buff yellow, but he also makes it easier for health restoration he also 28% to that, so that's not bad. And then the Gohan, he heals per arch card used, so I think we can leverage that best that we can. So that's what we're going to do today. And with all that said, let's jump right into it and see if this Gohan can throw hands with today's nutter.